Today we will be talking about the history of the circus. Now, Benito will talk about how the circus was first formed.
The circus was first founded in Rome at around 500 BC as a source of tournaments and entertainment. They often showed horse races, acrobats, and jugglers.
In 220 CE, Chinese acrobats adopted the style of entertainment that the Roman circuses bring. They used acrobatics, well, more, and integrated plants as props.
In around 1800 CE, jugglers, clowns, and acrobats performed in the street, but there was no clear circus.
In Russia, the communist leader Lenin made his own take of a circus. He called it the people's art and made buildings that held performers in a contained space and created the base model of circuses. Later, some other guy just copied the idea and then added more, but last paragraph.
Even today, circuses are attracting audiences.
Thanks for listening.